Alright. Got this guy at Bora Bora Water.
I mean, not that I had any doubt that you would. Wait here. Hey, Dirk, I got something I think you might like.
Sick. Ah, oh, fuck, that's good. Purest water on Earth. Ah, oh, thanks, Sam, you rock.
Yeah, sure. Anytime.
Let's inform people that this stream is going on. Wrong way. Let's
So, can I get that propeller now? Soon. Dirk will certainly help, but we need to get a couple other people on board.
This little lady. All right, got one person down. Stop by, grab one of our slices. Pre-cooked and ready to eat. Sure, it tastes like cardboard and smells like sulfur. But you're busy. Spend some quality time around the table with our hot and greasy special. And napkins. Lots and lots of napkins.
Hey there! Wanna know what I know?
Out. Hopefully people will watch. Alright, let's talk to Margaret and Sasquatch. It's just Oxford.
Oh, my favorite customer.
Simplify your life with a slice of peasy. Let's face it, we're all busy people. Trying to balance work, kids, and your crazy social life that doesn't leave time for things like cooking.
There we go. All better.
That's why there's easy peasy pizza. Stop by, grab one of our slices, pre-cooked and ready to eat. Sure, it tastes like cardboard and smells like sulfur.
Freeze your enemies in their tracks with this bomb that releases a freezing mist in a small radius! Sprinklers take on a new function in the apocalypse. Fill them with There she blows!
That looks...
Ruin your enemies and then attract other OD addicts with a pool of overcharge!
There we go. I want that.
Easy peasy pizza. You can decide what you want on it? No problem. We offer only one topic. Flavor. Don't know when you have time to sit and eat.
Happy hunting!
Phones aren't that.
Now stay on your toes. There's very strange shit out there.
Yo, Doctor. Hi. We dropped the shit out of our bags running for our life when the city went all cray. Those bags are, like, full of totally vital stuff. You think you can get them for us? They're GPS chipped. Getting them should be a cinch for you.
Let's go get them their stuff. I don't know why I assumed it was a heist. I don't know why I assumed Oxford West would have been a heist. Yeah, I'm just Okay. Okay. You can run on the walls that easy. That where's his backpack? All right, let's here. Two. Back. And drop his backpack. Am I blind? How'd he drop it in the tree? Dropped it in a tree, that's...
Alright, what is so damn vital in here? Almond-scented hand cream? Oh, I see. Better keep your hands soft in the apocalypse.
Dude, bruh, you didn't know that? Have them crusty-ass hands. Wants to be in the group with the guy that... hands. Rule number one.
What is in here? A Rasta hacky sack. This whole bag for a hacky sack? Yeah, totally vital. Sorry, stupid job. That's it. Total ass. This one is full of used pink polos. Totally vital. Sweaty pink polos.
Ew. They really did. I wonder, is this soundtrack like custom made for this?
That was easy.
Backpack is mine, Preppy! Get back! These days.
Right. Since I'm over here, I might as well get this balloon now. I couldn't tell if that was something crawling on my face or my hair, and that's really bad. Alright, let's use this compensator.
You got them all! I thought for sure they'd murder you good. If anything, I'm a man of my word. Come get the backpack.
Yeah, you better give me the backpack. I'm not gonna die.
Ugh, this thing reeks. It's packed with tons of used body spray cans. Wow, never seen so many flavors. Midnight Prowler, Midnight Panther, Midnight Jungle Cat Panther. Well, I guess I better get these back to the Oxfords.
Oh, there they are. I was like, where'd those shoes go? I was like, I knew I saw them. Alright. Over here, might as well get. Get that other balloon.